hate us anymore. They know it was a setup.
And the best.
Look, I don't give a shit if he lost his job. He's still got those cars. He can't get away with them.
They're no use to him here anymore. He's gonna have to move him out of the city.
When I was on the laptop, I saw some invoices for a trucking company. It's not much of a lead, but I put the word out. Anyone spots one of these trucks, and we'll know about it.
Till then?
Go spec out your ride as much as you can. Got a feeling we're gonna need it.
What's up? I'm headed over to this track and thought I'd see if you're around. Don't think you'll beat this one so easily.
Is it okay if we play some music out here?
What?
Is it okay if we play some music out here?
Okay.
You're live streaming though. I don't want you to get copyright.
I mean, you do, but... Oh, whoops.
What?
I can always just unhook it.
Well, no, just don't unhook it. Just mute it.
Well, I don't really have an easy mute button.
Thank you. Got a suspect here begging for a shakedown. Let's get him.
Let's hear your spotting skills. What make and model are we chasing?
They're rolling around in a Chevrolet Corvette.
Just got a report of a chase in your area. Feel free to join in on the fun.
Thank you.
one you're chasing's in for a real sharp surprise, if you know what I'm saying.
Okay, copy. These niggas look like amateurs. Get some real backup.
That's the bad news. We don't have extra units to dispatch.
I want you to pull that shit layover.
Looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
Hey, Lucas. You okay?
Getting there. My ribs still hurt like hell. That Mercer guy packs a punch.
Guess you made him pretty angry.
Hey, by the way, there was a pack of aspirin on the table by the door earlier. Did you take it out with you?
No. Maybe Anna moved it?
Yeah, I asked her and she said she hadn't seen it.
Give yourself a break. You've earned it.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll see you later.
Cover my spot for a little while. I gotta collect some dues around here.
Found that driver who got away. They're mine.
The previous suspect has been located and we're taking up pursuit again.
So much for this being a high-speed pursuit vehicle. Shit! I was the last one still on him. It just outran me.
Suspect was last seen in the area. Start searching. eyes on the suspect's car.
Looking to take us down now. We gotta get out there and face them.
Looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
Thank you.
Got what it takes to take him down. It looks like the
others gave up on us, so mind sending some back up?
We can't send any more units.
Getting left behind is not how I wanted the night to end.
Never gonna make the league.
I'm starting to like our little place out in the country. Make yourself at home.
Thank you.
can do.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving a Chevrolet Corvette.
The driver's managed.
Driver's gotta be nearby, get looking.
Got visual on the suspect vehicle. Sideswipe the control. We nearly got him.
What's taking so damn long?
Still a Still work in progress. Suspect left me in the dust. Rest of you stay on him.
I'm flooring it. Still can't keep up.
Suspect was last seen in the area. Start searching.
I've located the subject.
Suspect. We're back in pursuit.
Everyone's still awake? Good. We've picked up our chase from the previous suspect. Get in there. Looks like someone lost our target. Get in there and find that car.
Thank you.
nights you got it, some nights you don't.
How's the traffic out there?
Yo, we got Mercer. For the cars, at least. Come meet us and I'll fill you in. We just had to lose some cops. You good?
Cop free.
Let's go. The trucks we were looking for, one of them got spotted headed to the docks. Mercer's gotta be shipping the cars out of the city.
So, what's the plan?
We can't call the police. Mercer's asshats are everywhere.
Well, there's gotta be some honest cops left in this city.
After what we've been through, I bet that number's pretty small.
Small's all we need. We just need some way of separating the good from the bad.
Easiest way to find out? Bring them all.
You serious?
You want to be a legend, right?
Okay, rookie. You're on. I'm putting out a message to all the crews, the league, everyone. Wherever they are, race hell and drag as many cops to Port Murphy as they can.
What about us?
We're heading to Eden Shores. We got our own shit to stir up.
Guys, I think it's time I get back behind the wheel.
Not with me in the car, you don't!
Love you too.
Bro, you're rusty AF!
You heard of muscle memory?
What if your muscles got dementia?
Hey, Anna can ride with me.
Cool.
Best?
Yo, what's the holdup? No point in trying to find each other. Let's just meet there. Here's the address.
Thank you.
Hey, you know there's a police station up ahead on the right.
If we want their attention, we should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Let's go cause some chaos.
Someone give me confirmation on a bunch of HVTs spotted in Eden Shores.
You want confirmation? Listen to that!
Shit. Copy. Sending units.
You guys hear that? They're coming!
Okay, Rivera. This might actually be fun!
Assholes are running laps outside the station!
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. We got them. Let's lead these suckers where we want.
Any of these cop scratches my ride, I am suing the city!
Target's headed southbound. We're in the chase.
Here we go again!
Watch it!
Control, we need more units out here. We're tracking multiple incidents in Rockville, Edgewood, Sandino Ranches, just about everywhere.
Hear that? It's working!
Jail time.
It's been a while since I was in a cell. I don't plan on going back.
Really, really sorry about that.
You're forgiven. For now.
You're killing it.
Think you could get your cop friend to nix the roadblocks for us?
Don't think she likes me after I just refused to hand over that laptop.
Hey, we gave it back, didn't we?
If I want to stay in the chase, I'm gonna have to get out and push.
Copy.
Don't worry, I'll catch up.
Okay, we're coming up on the launch site.
Always wanted to smash right through this place.
I don't even know who you are right now.
Tracking suspects around the launch site.
We need to contain this shit.
Who wants to close up with the rocket?
Ah, I like you, Rivera.
Better hope that thing don't take off.
Woo! Shit!
Dispatching more units. Run these punks into the ground.
Tour's over! It's time to leave!
When cops treat me like this, I wonder why I pay my taxes!
I'm taking off after suspects are leaving the launch site. West exit.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemakers dropped the Chevrolet Corvette.
Let's get a heli out on the scene.
Gonna hear those rotors overhead soon.
Anna! They send in any more cops and we won't make it!
Almost there!
Something coming.
You've seen how many...
There's a police station up ahead on the right.
If we want their attention, we should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Let's go cause some chaos.
Someone give me confirmation on a bunch of HVTs spotted in Eden Shores.
You want confirmation? Listen to that!
Shit. Copy. Sending units.
You guys hear that? They're coming.
Okay, Rivera. This might actually be fun.
Assholes are running laps outside the station.
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. We got them. Let's lead these suckers where we want.
Any of these cops scratches my ride, I am suing the city.
Target's headed southbound. We're in the chase.
Suspect managed to outpace my car. I'm falling behind.
I don't know why they keep trying.
Control, we need more units out here. We're tracking multiple incidents in Rockville, Edgewood, Sandino Ranches, just about everywhere.
Hear that? It's working.
Hey, Moz, I've been meaning to ask, how was that jail time?
Been a while since I was in a cell. I don't plan on going back.
Really, really sorry about that.
You're forgiven. For now.
The only thing dumber than a cop is a bunch of cops.
Think you could get your cop friend to nix the roadblocks for us?
Don't think she likes me after I just refused to hand over that laptop.
Hey, we gave it back, didn't we?
You're killing it! Okay, we're coming up on the launch site.
Always wanted to smash right through this place.
I don't even know who you are right now.
Tracking suspects around the launch site.
We need to contain this shit.
Who wants a close-up of the rocket?
I like you, Rivera.
Better hope that thing don't take off.
Oh, shit!
Dispatching more units. Run these punks into the ground.
Tour's over. It's time to leave.
Suspects are leaving the launch site. West exit.
Anna, they send in any more cops and we won't make it.
Almost there.
How many cops are there in this town?
Guess who's back for more? Control, I'm a code 3.
I think we got enough cops this chase. Time we lead them to the cars.
Control, we lost those racers around the docks, but we found something else. Forget the chase. This is big. Send all units to my location.
Copy.
Secure channel. They know about the shipment. Bastards were leading us here all along.
Oh, shit.
We backing off? Too late. I'm just hoping we got out of there.
What's taking so damn long?
Case?
We're coming up on where those trucks were spotted. This is it. Watch yourselves.
Rhino's been called.
Getting away now. We did it!
What the hell have we stumbled on here?
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
Oh.
catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go.
I might have known you two shits were behind this.
We couldn't have you leaving without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the cars. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
Officer Torres! That's the plan. You got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
We want to stop that car. We're gonna have to hit it.
Chopper. Out of action. Electrical fault. You know, they say the pilot's in with Frank. Add it to the list.
We can't lose him!
Type of stunt to get someone in the league. What do you think?
She needs her own car, and a good one. Then, I suppose they can join.
That's dope, guys. Talk later, okay?
This won't end well for you.
Can't believe we're just letting a civilian go after him like that.
You see what he was driving?
BMW. M3 E46. Whatever it was.
I want to see more dents on that thing.
All gone.
No, no, no!
He does not sound happy.
Control, we're gonna need some more trucks down here. We just cracked open the boat and found over a dozen more containers.
We're getting too far away!
Paperwork on this one's gonna suck.
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast. You? Torres? Ava? could take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles. And almost succeeded, were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
Well, you might be big time now. You'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Come on. Open this thing and then, oh, my ribs!
Sorry!
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town. But, still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
I was thinking about hitting the track. You know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice!
You wanna go first spin?
Let's go.
Hey, so you two look out for each other. From all across the state want to race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble...
Don't get caught.
you say we go hunting around the city? See what new races these league privileges get us.
Screw it, let him go. Don't be surprised if you see that on your social media feed in the morning.
Copy. I'll be ready if they turn up again. We're deploying spike strips in the city. Come on, it's like I'm doing this all alone. Reinforced vehicles on route. Woohoo! Shit like this gets my blood pumping. Starting system overload. The KS didn't work. Visual. Can we get some more eyes out here?
Eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Ah, shit. If everyone could just listen to my advice for once, I'm getting fed up with this.
good or bad your night was, tomorrow's another day. Dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.
track isn't far. Let's go.
How long have you been in the city?
A few years now. Hey, wait up. We meet there. I'll send you the location. You know, this track knocks a lot of good drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them. On. Don't crack. Wish I was riding next to you for that one. Build on what you've started. Better than that. Real smooth. That's it. Straight up 10 in my book. Okay, what more do you got? Messing around, huh? To impress me now. I'll be honest, you're the first person to beat me on this track. I think it's time we mix it up a little.
Miss Roshini.
I'm honored. How's life off the grid?
Busy, busy. But I got a little time on my hands, so I was wondering. This girl in your crew, Anna Rivera?
Yeah?
She's single?
Huh? Yeah. Very. Never even heard her talk about a date.
So you think I should give her a call, or...?
You probably got more information on more people than anyone in this town. Haven't you checked her out online? Analyzed her profiles?
Yeah, but that only tells you so much. You actually know her.
Then I say go for it. No harm in asking, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Thanks.
Great. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey.
You okay?
Yeah. I just freaked myself out. I need someone to calm me down.
What happened?
I was driving past the raceway, and I could have sworn I saw Mercer working on a car.
What?
That's what my brain said. So I slammed the brakes, hit reverse, got out, and took another look at this guy from across the street.
And?
It wasn't him. Just some old guy with gray hair. Didn't even look that much like him. But I was shaking.
Where are you now?
I just parked up near the beach. But what if it had been him?
He's gone.
Missing, presumed dead. What is that? We left him to tourists. Did she seriously lose him? Or did she just let him go?
You think she'd tell you?
Can't stand not knowing.
Some things you gotta let go of. We did the right thing. He's out the picture one way or another. And even if he's still around, the one place he wouldn't show is Palm City. We're safe.
Relatively.
Well, yeah. Who wants to be safe all the time?
You're right. You're right. I'll let it go. Thanks for listening to a crazy woman.
No problem. Take it easy.
Dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.